The European Mathematical Society is a European organization dedicated to the development of mathematics in Europe. Its members are different mathematical societies in Europe, academic institutions and individual mathematicians. The current president is Pavel Exner, scientific director of the Doppler Institute for Mathematical Physics and Applied Mathematics in Prague. Goals. The society seeks to serve all kinds of mathematicians in universities, research institutes and other forms of higher education. Its aims are to promote mathematical research, both pure and applied, assist and advise on problems of mathematical education, concern itself with the broader relations of mathematics to society, foster interaction between mathematicians of different countries, establish a sense of identity amongst European mathematicians, represent the mathematical community in supranational institutions. The European Mathematical Society is also member of the Initiative for Science in Europe. History. Initial discussions were held at the International Congress of Mathematicians in Helsinki in 1978, in the European Mathematical Council, chaired by Sir Michael Atiyah. The European Mathematical Society was founded in 1990 in Mandrelen near Warsaw, Poland, with Friedrich Herzebruch as founding president. The European Mathematical Society, through its Committee for Raising Public Awareness of Mathematics, has recently run a competition for articles that have appeared in a newspaper or some similar general magazine in the home country of the author. Prizes. The European Congress of Mathematics is held every 4 years under the Society's auspices, at which 10 prizes are then awarded to recognize excellent contributions in mathematics by young researchers not older than 35 years. Here are the awardees so far. 1992 prizes Richard Borchers F., Jens Frank, Alexander Goncharov, Maxim Kontsevich F., François Laborie, Thomas Luchak, Stefan Muller, Vladimir Sverik, Gabor Tardos, Claire Voisin. 1996 prizes Alexis Bonnet, Timothy Gowers F., Annette Huber-Claviter, AISE Johann de Jong, Dmitry Kramkov, Jiří Matusek, Loïc Merrill, Grigory Perelman F., Ricardo Perez Marco, Leonid Polterovich. 2000 prizes Semina Leska, Raphael Cerf, Denis Gates-Gorey, Emmanuel Grenier, Dominic Joyce, Vincent Laforgue, Michael McQuillan, Stefan Nemirovsky, Paul Seidel, Wendy Lynn Werner F. 2004 prizes Frank Barber, Stefano Bianchini, Paul Baran, Elon Lindenstrauss F., Andre Okunkov F., Sylvia Surfati, Stanislav Smirnov F., Xavier Tulsa, Warwick Tucker, Otmar Venn Jacob. 2008 prizes Artur Avler F., Alexei Borodin, Ben J. Green, Olga Holtz, Boaz Klartage, Alexander Kuznetsov, Asaf Naor, Laure Saint-Raymond, Agata Smoktunovich, Cedric Villani F. 2012 prizes Simon Brendel, Emmanuel Broyard, Alessio Figoli, Adrian Iona, Matthew Lewin, Cyprian Manilescu, Gregory Miremont, Sophie Morel, Tom Sanders, Corinna Elsegray. Landmarks. Vincent Laforgue won the prize at the age of 26, and is the youngest winner so far. Among the 60 prizes awarded between 1992 and 2012, there have been 8 to women. Also, among those 60 prizes, 16 went to laureates educated in France, then 11 to laureates educated in Russia. Member societies. International Member Societies. European Consortium for Mathematics in Industry, ECMI, European Society for Mathematical and Theoretical Biology, ESMTB, Gesellschaft für Angewandte Mathematik und Mechanik, GAMM, International Association of Applied Mathematics and Mechanics, Mathematical Society of Southeastern Europe, MASSE,